or I've got you too low. So let's sit up right now. Maybe.
It's going in here.
Hey, it's going.
Wow.
We got that laser going.
I got the laser. I'm cutting her knees.
Yeah.
Shaving off some. Go ahead. She's been very responsive to what I tried to do.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. The laser right on that knee. You gonna ring the tandem over?
So, this again, right there.
That'd really drive him crazy.
Just a little bit better now, a little easier, you know. Better even. Go down to the bottom and the back. What kind of riding do you do? What distances do you ride?
Mostly 20.
Tell me about the seat right now. Is
it?
Better. Go back up here and contact a little bit with them on the seat.
Well, most of the contact feels like it's right there.
So stop pedaling, stand up, have a knee forward. Okay, you can just take a look.
Oh, okay. I got that. I think I have that. Yeah.
I'll use that app.
That's the level, isn't it? The level?
Yeah, clinometer.
Clinometer.
There's a couple different apps for that, but this is the best one. It's the simplest, easy to use. Okay, have a seat. Tell me about your contact now.
Just set that right on there?
Yeah, right on the front 4 inches is what I care about. Kind of free now. Free at last. Go back on there. Still pretty free.
It's more on it.
But there you find it, and I'll come back up. And there you're pretty much off.
Still on it.
Okay, so stand up again. Let me just see what angle I have in that. I'm going down. I'll tell you what, no one likes their seat being lowered. It doesn't feel good. It never feels right. But so I'm telling you that because I'm lowering your seat.
A little bit.
If you don't like it, I kind of expect you not to like it. I would just ask you to have patience and give it sometimes it takes a day, sometimes a few days to have a seat. Or pedaling. It always feels too low when you go down a little bit. Is that okay? Does that feel right to you? Is it absolutely beautiful? It's supposed to actually be the number we use is 30 degrees. So we want a person to have 30 degrees of bend. If you extend your leg beyond that, the way the IT band crossed over the condyle of the knee, every time you straighten your leg out more, IT band has to pop over there, that condyle, because you're straightening it so much. So we want it to stay under 30 degrees so it works back behind the condyle, so it's comfortable back here and it doesn't pop over. Help if we need, you know, get that bursitis and that swelling to come to a stop to the bottom, left foot bottom. Hold it right there. Just like that.
It breaks your arm.
Stop, left foot on the bottom, right there, hold it out. I want you to hold your heel right here, and with this foot, hold the crank right there. Exactly. Just like that. So again, I'll find the approach hand up here on your floor. Line this up. Line it up to the knee, and then swing it around. Do you have any knee issues when you're riding? Any knee pain?
Yeah, I need a new knee. And when we do, I just say I couldn't be ready, so I did. It started hurting.
Somewhere in the front. Front of the knee, not back here, but up
here. No, it's just me.
Center, left side, right side.
It took a lot of stuff out. Just putting off the surgery.
So you're just going to need a new knee at some point.
Yeah.
Thank you. seat back and bring the handlebar back as well. Put you behind the crankset. It'll keep your body positioned the same. The relationship between your hips and your hands and your feet keep out a lot about the same. But put it all back there where your knee is back behind your foot or on top of your foot instead of in front. And your knee's in front of you. It's quite a sheer angle. I want you to be above or slightly behind the pedal center. Certainly not in front like you would in the chair in front of that. Have you ever tightened this bolt? The bolt is 110 pounds of torque.
Okay.
A lot of torque on the bolt. It has to be really tight. And with a wire wrench, it's just about as tight as I can get it with a wire wrench. That's probably about the right amount of torque. And it seems unreasonably tight. But if you do it less than that, the seat can rotate and we can just pitch the rider out the back. So that's a really important bolt to get tight. And it's tighter than intuitively you might guess. Yeah. It's a carbon post.
Making a list?
Sorry?
Making a list?
Hey. Hey, wait, Lex.
I realize I'm interrupting, but I was wondering if I'd ask you if you know if a physical therapist who's good for muscle problems with cyclists can figure out stuff.
I do.
Yeah?
His name is Curtis Cramblett.
Is he local?
San Jose, and he's worth the drive. Yeah. He's the guy you gotta go to.
Okay.
Curtis Cramblett. I will give you his number. He is very, very sophisticated.
Okay.
A lot of physical therapists
they don't
mess
know.
With it and
they don't
think
know.
They're doing fits and I think they shouldn't. So 510, he's got a few numbers. 510-325-1884.
325-1884.
And he's off of Random and Random and Meridian in San Jose. Right in that neck of the woods, right off of Camden 17. He will get you figured out.
Okay. I've got something that's rotating around. It's driving me nuts, you know.
All today to get your appointment because he's backed up. You wanna get on his list as early as you can. Definitely tell him we sent you. He'll get you as fast as he can if you come here.
Thanks. All right, well, thank you, and sorry I interrupted your Thank you, Wade.
Yeah, you bet. Are you doing well? Yeah, doing real well.
That's real well.
Thank you. Let's go outside. Why don't you step off? So tell me about your seat. Different? Still the same contract? Did we change it? I made another adjustment. Any better, worse?
Well, it's kind of cumulative.
Yeah, it is. That's kind of one of the challenges to this, is it is cumulative. Do you think part of the reason you grab here is to roll off the front of your seat? That part of what you're doing, you grab here and you bring your pelvis up off.
Well, I think it's because I'm getting